Hey guys, I come here today because I want to talk about some classes to people that are starting the game. There is some classes that are not so good in the beginning and even in the farming later because they are more single enemy, not much all of enemies. So I would recommend you to start with a Ravager or a Sosa, a Ninja, Shuriken, or even a Wizard. Some classes that can attack all the enemies, that will be really good for you if you are starting the game right now. Because if you start with a Duelist, or if a Katar, or if even a Grenade, those classes don't have so much skills that can hit all the enemies. And that will be really hard for you in the later game. Or even to make the main quests not so fast. In the later game they are strong as any other class is, but the problem here is that you will not be able to farm as fast as a Ravager, that you can spam just your round and round in a dungeon, or with a Ninja that you can spam your Hurricane in the monsters and you can clean a dungeon really fast, kill the bosses faster. I would suggest you to start with like a Ravager, a Ninja, or a Sorcerer, a Wizard, a class that can hit all the enemies, kill faster. Because then you can farm faster and make gold faster. After you have a character a bit strong and you have a set, it's good to start a character like a Greatsword or even Katar, Duelist, any class you would like. Because then you have a set and you can make the main quest faster, you can clean any dungeon later. Because if you are with a Ravager, you will clean a dungeon really fast, you will be able to make gold. Because the problem is, if you are starting the game now, you will have the problem later to make gold. Because everything in this game, you will need a lot of gold. And if you don't have gold, well, you will not evolve your character really. And if you are a Duelist, I myself started the game with a Duelist. It was pretty hard to complete the main quest. And when I was in the late levels, I was 80 and something. It was so hard to complete a dungeon, even being solo dungeons, I had some struggles because the character don't have much skills to hit all the enemies. And without those skills it's pretty hard. Then after that I created a Ravager that became my main, because I started to farm really gold with him. When I was in 80s, I could farm dungeons, solo dungeons really fast and spam every dungeon I could do just to make some gold. And that's how I got really my gold, was with my Ravager. After my Ravager, I played more with my Duelist. It was way faster since I had a set. After the Duelist, I started a Greatsword. Was really awesome since I had gold to buy items and I have my items to use with him. Since in this game you make one set and you can just transfer in the bank and use with any other character. Since I'm a solo player, I don't really play much with friends or with the guild. I like to play alone. For me it was good to start a Ravager because I did not join much parties. I wanted to do the things alone. So I really recommend you to start a class that can hit all the enemies if you are a solo player. But if you have a friend, I would suggest you to play any class you want. If your friend will play a good class too, that will be awesome. If you can combo like one go with a DPS class like a Ravager, the other goes with a tank or even with a healer, that would be awesome. I'm just talking this because most people start the game and create the wrong character and think the game sucks, but the game is awesome. You just need to pick a right class and be able to do something. If you are not really able to do something, you start to get frustrated and you stop playing. And I see a lot of players in the game saying, oh, I cannot make this dungeon, oh, I cannot make that, oh, I cannot even complete a main quest. Well, it's because it's really hard if you don't have a class that you can really farm in the low levels or in the late levels with a set that you get during the quest. So I would suggest you to start a charter, see if you like it. If you don't like mid ranged, get a ranged and play a Sorcerer, play a Wizard, play the character well that you most like, of course. If you like Duelist, yeah, of course you can start a Duelist. It's not like you will not be able to play. It will just be harder for you, and that's normal. But he's a really, really strong character if it's single target. If you will go to a boss, you will see he's really cool to play. To be honest, The Duelist was the coolest character for me to play. You can do so much combos, it's so cool to see your damage flowing. That I don't really see in my Lancer or even in my Ravager. I really found it cool, but the problem of him is that he's a single target. If you go in a dungeon to do it alone, you will struggle a bit. So this is just my opinion. If you want to follow it, you can follow. If you don't want, well, it's okay. I'm just talking because I, by self-experience, I learned that. I started the game with a class that was not really good for much monsters. And well, I struggled a lot. And then I created my Ravager and was able to make some gold and have more fun in the game. Of course, after I made my set, I went back to my mind chart that was my duelist, and I had a lot of fun. So, you can pick any class. It's not like you need to choose a class that can kill faster, but I will recommend Duted so you can farm better and you can make your character stronger and faster. Well, if you like this video, if it will help you, or if it does not, you can post a commentary. I thank you for watching. Hit the like button and subscribe if you want more. Thank you. See you next time.